Two strange things happened on the Infiniti stand today. They announced a tie-up with Formula One world champions Red Bull, and they unveiled this car, the Etherea concept, which they say could be heading for production. Infiniti calls this a highly sculptural near mono-volume form, and we've got absolutely no idea what that means. We'd call it a mishmash of about 110 different cars, bit of SUV, bit of coupe, bit of sedan, bit of wagon, and check out these radical, slightly scary eyebrows. Like every other concept here in Geneva, this car features an electric motor, and it couples it with a 2.5-litre turbocharged engine delivering 245 horsepower. Now, Infiniti reckons in order to attract the youth, it needs to get bold, and it needs to get radical, and that is what the Etherea is all about.